Listening Library presents Three Ring Rascals, Collection 1, Book 1, The Show Must Go On, and Book 2, The Greatest Star on Earth, by Kate Klise. Performed by an ensemble cast: Robbie Daymond, Todd Haberkorn, John H. Mayer, Georgette Perna, Jesse Bernstein, Fabio Tassone, Stefan Rudnicki, Cassandra Campbell, Kirsten Potter, Kathleen McInerney, Tara Sands, and Lincoln Hoppe. Three Ring Rascals, Book 1, The Show Must Go On. Chapter 1. Coming soon, Sir Sidney's Circus. Animals, acrobats, amazing feats that will dazzle your eyes and delight your brain. If you're ever walking down a dusty road and see a sign that looks like this, stop and look closely. Then look around and see if you can find an old man named Sir Sidney. He's the owner of Sir Sidney's Circus, which happens to be the best circus in the whole wide world. Sir Sidney is a prince of a man. No one treats animals better than Sir Sidney does. He grooms Leo the lion daily with only the finest Italian brushes. He has fresh peanuts flown in from his private peanut farm in Georgia. These are for Elsa the elephant. He even built bunk beds for the famous Flying Banana Brothers.
This way we can train on the train.
And take a nap after every show.
For years, Sir Sidney and his circus traveled to towns and cities around the world. Were audiences always amazed?
Yes.
Were they dazzled and delighted?
Yes.
Did people gasp and giggle and wave and wiggle?
Yes, 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 and yes.
Were children admitted free of charge and given all the hot popcorn they could possibly eat?
Oh, yeah. And did we clean up after every show by eating all the spilled popcorn?
You bet.
By the way, I'm Bert the mouse.
And I'm Gert the mouse. And that's old Cole, the crow.
But during all those years of travel, did Sir Sidney grow old and tired? He most certainly did. He needed someone to help him. So not long ago, Sir Sidney placed an ad in the newspaper.
Help wanted. Good person needed to manage circus. Must love children, animals, popcorn, and travel. Apply in person at Sir Sidney's Circus.
Well, you can imagine the response. Hundreds of men and women stood in line for hours for a chance to talk to Sir Sidney. Sir Sidney noticed that many people who wanted the job showed more respect for him than for his performers.
Out of my way, peanut breath.
Others were afraid of the animals.
Here, kitty, kitty. Nice kitty, kitty.
Still others were just, well, wrong.
This is what I'm thinking. The famous Flying Banana Brothers could disco dance on the trapeze. Can you see it? Huh? Huh? Can you?
But Sir Sidney met a man at the very end of the line who claimed to be perfect for the job.
My name is Barnabas Brambles. I have a degree in lion taming from the University of Piccadilly Circus in London, England.
He handed Sir Sidney a business card.
Barnabas Brambles, certified lion tamer. 1150 West Fullerton Avenue, Chicago, Illinois, 60614.
I see, said Sir Sidney. But Leo the lion is old, like me, and already quite tame.
That guy needs a job.
And a new suit. I hate to see a man in a bad suit.
Tame, yes,
agreed Barnabas Brambles.
But a bit dull, too. You're not exactly a barrel of laughs either, if you don't mind my saying so.
Oh, dear,
replied Sir Sidney.
Maybe you're right.
I know I'm right, said Barnabas Brambles. What your circus needs is energy, vision, a new attitude.
Maybe you have a point,
Sir Sidney said.
I see only a whip,
Bert said to Gert.
I have a point and a whip,
Barnabas Brambles bragged.
Hire me, Sir Sidney. I'm the best candidate for the job. You won't be disappointed.
Sir Sidney spent the next day thinking about all the people who wanted the job. He made notes and lists. He crossed off some names and circled others. He also paced.
Sir Sidney says walking helps him think.
Finally, when Sir Sidney had made his decision, he wrote a letter and asked Old Cole to deliver it.
Sir Sidney's Circus. Sir Sidney, owner and founder. September 1st. Barnabas Brambles, certified lion tamer. 1150 West Fullerton Avenue, Chicago, Illinois, 60614. Dear Mr. Brambles, I hereby hire you to manage my circus for 1 week. You will make all the decisions and have complete responsibility. In return, you will receive the profits from all performances next week. The only thing I ask is that you treat the members of my circus, both large and small, with the respect they deserve. I will spend the week resting at my private peanut farm in Georgia, but I promise to attend one show so that I can see my dear friends and enjoy the new energy I know you will bring to my circus. Please report to work immediately. Sincerely, Sir Sidney. P.S. Good luck.
Well, Barnabas Brambles wasted no time. First, he displayed his diploma for everyone to see and admire.
Official diploma. University of Piccadilly Circus, London, England. Barnabas B. Brambles, certified lion tamer. Authorized to tame, train, and boss around. Lions, tigers, cougars, panthers, and any other creatures, large or small, that need taming, training, or bossing around today, tomorrow, and forever. Signed, make an upper name, Dean of Students.
Then he studied the schedule.
This week's performances. Peoria, Monday. Tulsa, Wednesday. Denver, Friday. San Francisco, Sunday. Note, for the sake of our performers, Sir Sidney's Circus presents only one show in every city we visit. Tickets are $1 per adult. Children are admitted free of charge. Popcorn and lemonade are free. Only four shows in a week?
Barnabas Brambles said, rubbing his chin.
Why, that's just...
He pulled out a pad of paper and calculated the profits.
250 seats times four shows equals 1,000 customers. 1,000 customers times $1 ticket price equals $1,000. $1,000,
he said.
But half the people who come to the circus will be kids who get in for free.
He grunted as he subtracted half of $1,000.
$1,000 divided by 2 equals $500. $1,000 minus $500 equals $500 profit. That's no good.
Barnabas Brambles grumbled, so he made a few quick changes to the schedule with his pen.
This week's performances. Peoria Monday, St. Louis Tuesday, Tulsa Wednesday, Oklahoma City Thursday, Denver Friday, Las Vegas Saturday, San Francisco Sunday. Note, for the sake of our business, Sir Sidney's Circus presents three shows in every city we visit. Tickets are $5 per adult. Children are admitted for the same price as adults. Popcorn and lemonade are expensive.
Barnabas Brambles recalculated the profits.
Let's see,
he said.
7 days times three shows per day equals 21 shows.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.